Yeah, the slug gumdrops. Very, yeah.
They look like candy. And disgusting at the same time.
So, remember when you used the save feature before?
Yeah. I want to do that.
This might be a good idea.
Let me kill this light. Gosh. Still, the ability to save anywhere is still rather surprising for a game of this earliness. Few NES games did that, because even, like, Zelda...
Excellent! Excellent!
Is there anything specific about Oklahoma was the other thing that got asked? I was like, oh, we have a musical.
Oh, yeah.
And historically, we shoved a bunch of Indians here against their will.
So, hey, that Texas has, you know, it has a soap opera about one of its cities.
Definitely the place with the better history, sadly. Oklahoma history just makes you feel bad for being white, if you aren't white. See, that's what I learned.
You're poisoned! Oh, boy.
No, I didn't buy any antidote. I wasn't expecting this so soon.
You can stab them if they get too close.
Yeah, I know. I'm just trying to play it safe.
Yeah, we are probably going to wind up,
Oh, shit.
Oh, wait. Look out! Whoa! No! Back up!
Magic power is low. Yeah, it's like zero, buddy.
Alright, so this is where we want to backtrack, because I don't know... I can't remember if poison drops off or not. I don't think it does, so we want to start going now.
Like back?
Back.
Alright, back to the past.
Gotta get back. Back to the past.
Samurai Jack.
Oh, this is not good. Oh, hey, the herb! No, do not drop! Use. There we go. Okay, keep running.
Run, or you'll be well done.
That's right. Oh boy. Oh no.
No.
Oh!
Good thing I saved.
Yep.
Game over. God, poison doesn't play around in this fucking
it
game.
It does not.
God, I'm so used to, like, most games where poison's like, oh.
Rob.
Yeah, I know.
Wow, that sucked. Let's do it again.
I'm just used to most games where, like, you know, you get poisoned and it's like a minor inconvenience, but here it's like, it's fucking devastating.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, poison fucks you up. Don't play around, son.
I'm already like, this game's already taken its, Dave's noticed that, like, 1997, the bad day, ha. This game does not play around. This game's already taken its, like, big boy gloves off and says you need to be a man.
Oh. So, yep.
At least my life bar is bigger than it was.
Ladies.
Alright. Or men. I'm cool with that.
Oh, well, yeah. Hey. So, I'll handle one half of the equation. You handle the other.
Alright. Works for me. I got an antidote, so...
Alright. Probably... Maybe. I mean, we've got... 3 rows of items.
I can get more.
How much grinding do you want?
I don't know. We do have people watching.
Oh my.
Oh no. It's grind fighting time.
Yeesh. Anyways.
Ooh. I don't know if I want to think of, like, cops in the work grinding together.
I don't know. At least one of them was kind of hot, if I remember right. I think there was at least one on each side.
Arguably two, depending on what you're in. Because there was
two
girls on the villain side. There was Miss Demeanor. Ha.
Ha. Ha. Ha. Mirage was hot.
Yeah.
And then there was... what was it? Mainframe? Was that the girl?
Yeah.
On the good side? Okay.
Miss Demeanor wasn't bad if you're the, like, buffer girls. But...
Well, they kind of... It was kind of weird, because DC had a comic of them, and, like, she was, like, buff as hell, but, like, her face was, like, picturesque, you know, picture of beauty.
Yeah.
And then after that, she kind of went into, like, something happened, I forget, and she got not as classical beauty, I guess, strong jaw. Hmm. I can't remember if her nose was messed up, but she was kind of bizarro-ified.
I just remember, like, the thing I always remember most about Cops is it did a combination of two things I hate in one episode, which is I hate the fucking the overdone Texas cowboy stereotype in cartoons. It drives me fucking crazy. But I also hate the amnesia plot. Is so overused.
Yes.
And they had the cowboy guy, like, get hit on the head, and he fucking, like, it's in the fucking future, they have a fucking cowboy guy who, like, rides a mechanical bull and all kinds of fucking bullshit. And of course, he's from Texas. But he gets hit on the head, and he's, like, gets amnesia, and his first response is, I sound like a Texan, so I must be from Texas. And I'm just like, I fucking hate this show.
Wasn't his name Tex?
I don't remember.
Or, I don't know.
I don't remember. As soon as he said that line, I was like, I fucking hate this show.
Don't forget, you still have a shield you can get for 80 gold.
Oh, what? Mm-hmm. What's that? I'm sorry to have to leave. Take care. What?
Oh, because event. And then, well, for 80.
Oh, yeah. So I don't have 80 yet, so... Wait, leave me alone. Lady,
I think she's dropping some serious hints. It's like, I'm so sorry, you have to leave. And she just kind of jerks her head to the side, you know, it's like, I have to leave now.
Okay, there, I got the herb. So, grab, herb.
One drugs, please. My man.
Smoke some of that wild weed from Armello.
Oh, no.
Even the programmers from that game have made jokes about that.
Wow. Ugh, the wild weed.
I mean, I guess when you're one of the healing items and your game is called that, you can either go with it or ignore it. Then again, these are the same people that did, like, for April Fool's Day, had the, like, Trump skin for,
yes.
Alyssa. She likes to build walls.
Yeah.
They can get away with that. They're Australian.
yeah. Well, of course. You know, it's...
God, I love Armello.
Oh, yeah. So have you decided on a dragon that you play in that game yet? Or?
I like Oksana a lot. I don't know if I like her... I don't think I like her as much as Alyssa or Magna, which are still my favorite characters to play. But I do like her, even though, unfortunately, I don't get to use her ability very often, because seemingly, I think people are just smart enough not to have those kind of cards in their hand very often.
Oh, okay.
But she, of the four, she's the one I've liked the most, so. And it helps that her, See, I also like the guy with the other guy, I can't remember his name, the guy with the doppelganger effect, the illusion effect.
Oh, okay, that guy, yeah.
Not as much because of the illusion effect, even though that is helpful when it comes to, like, deactivating some perils. His stats are very even, so it makes him easy to... You can use him in practically any way you want. a lot easier than most characters. Most characters' stats kind of get you set up with, well, you're probably going to do it this way, or...
How are we back down to 39?
Because I bought an herb.
Oh, that's... I think I ate that. That must be why I don't remember.
Ascat needed some, like, relaxation drugs.
Wouldn't that be mild weed instead of wild weed?
Oh, no. Yeah, mild wasn't enough. So we need 80, right?
80 for the shield, and then probably a good idea to stock up on some antidotes. Now, the good thing is this game does have chests. So we will find the odd, chest with herbs and antidotes. However, better to be prepared.
That's what Boy Scouts always told me.
That's what Scar told me. Was Scar in the Boy Scouts?
Possibly. I could see him as a Scoutmaster.
Oh no.
He got there by taking the other scout, throwing the other Scoutmasters off a cliff.
There you go. Now does everyone remember where they left their totem chip?
Does everybody know how to do a sailor's knot?
I love the sailor's knot.
Oh no.
No, not for that reason. It's because, you know, they're prepared because they're seamen. Oh no.
Hear me, Iris. Why? I remember Tom Baker said something about Jeremy Irons, because they were both in both in that Dungeons and Dragons movie,
mm-hmm.
And Tom Baker said there was nothing worse than being stuck in an elevator for a lengthy amount of time with Jeremy Irons.
I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Why was that, though?
He didn't say anything more than that.
Oh.
And I'm just like Jeremy Irons stuck in the elevator with fucking the doctor, or the most recognized version of, well, one of the two most recognized versions of the doctor.
So that's where he kind of pulls out his Switch and says, "I want to play a game."
He's like, "You want a jelly baby?" Wait, not you.
So, we're getting some suggestions on a better place to grind would be the cave.
Ah, that would make sense.
Yes.
Oh, I'm almost already there. Oh, those slimes don't give me jack diddly shit. At least the furries give me, I think, 3 gold.
2.
Oh, yeah. Wait, which cave are we going to?
The windmill.
The one that we were purposely left because I got poisoned.
Yeah, but we have an antidote now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we should be good. Just kill those slimes from a distance rather than getting up close and personal. Spraying their blood and viscera everywhere.
I've already got 80 now.
Oh.
This music's good, though. I like this music.
It is.
This guy is very pink, though. Or is this more of purple or fuchsia?
I'd say fuchsia?
Magenta?
Magenta. Okay.
Or someone's trying to claim the copyright on magenta recently.
I don't think the people who did Rocky Horror would like that.
I don't think magenta is something you can copyright.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. Okay.
So, Mayu wants to know if we can have like a voice have Mayu on voice.
That's easier said than done, since that would require me to have a headset for both of us to be able to hear you.
With a splitter or something? Or?
Yeah.
Well, we are not going to finish this game in one sitting. That's for sure.
So, if you want, when we return to this game, we can add you to the commentary.
Because then we'll have our own. You know, we've been comparing this guy to Link. You know, then we'll have our own Navi. It'll be, hey, listen. You need to fight in the cave, dipshit. Not there, there! Not there, there! Ha ha! There!
Ukla! Are you touching there? No, there! I think the guy who voiced, don't quote me on this, I could be wrong, but I think the guy who voiced Thundar is also the guy who voiced Bumblebee, but I don't think that's right. I think he might also be one of those voice actors that I get mixed up with another one. I know he was also Pitfall Harry on the Pitfall cartoon, so. I remember he's surprisingly in very little things. Not as many things as you'd think he was. That was one thing I was happy with Transformers Devastation, though. They got the original voice for Bumblebee to reprise his role, which was cool because he hasn't really been in a lot of stuff.
And he's like a gold bug!
And that's what you shall be known as from now on. Gold bug!
I'd rather say Bumblebee if it's all the same to you, Optimus!
Shut up, gold bug!
Shutting up, Optimus!
That's some old fucking YouTube shit right yeah. there.
Alright, take these guys out from a distance. I will say one thing, though. As far as hand-holding goes, this game is a lot less subtle about where you need to place your bombs.
What is with these snake people?
I don't know. I always liked these snake things for some reason. They look distinguished. They have the big old mutton chops.
I was once a man!
Hey, shut up! Stop talking!
Oh, so yeah, that's actually a good
advice. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, save. And then also, watch out for these guys, don't let them give you head.
Oh wow, you weren't fucking kidding. Ha! Huh. Killed you.
And thanks to the magic of, oh no, you want to be careful because, hey, warp boots.
What are warp boots?
If I remember right, they're like, they are like the Chimera wings.
So pretty much it allows me to get out of, like, this area if things get too...
I believe so. Mayu is going to correct me if I'm wrong. Be like, hey, listen! No! Don't have to go. Looks like you're having a. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah,
he
careful.
Sideways.
Yeah, these guys are tricksy. Oh.
That doesn't look like tricksy.
Well, you know what I mean. Congratulations, dead end.
I've watched enough ponies to know what tricksy
looks
like.
Oh, these things. Okay, just stab these guys. Don't try to aim. Unless you have godlike aiming. Just stabbeth. Stabbetha.
I just said fuck it. See you guys. Ball of wind.
Ooh, okay. So, go to your equip.
Ball of wind.
Yep.
What does that do?
Charge. Hey, hey!
Oh. I can shoot weird green fire. Oh. Shot me off camera.
Dude, heal.
I know.
Okay. No!
No!
Ooh, all right. Ah.
Okay, that's a dead end too, though. I will dead end for now.
No, because
now I have the.
You have the power. You've got the touch.
Wind, water. Oh, fucking goddamn it! These fucking things. I hate them. I hate these fucking bat things. God damn. That didn't do jack shit, dude.
Oh, hey, your level increased. No, you have to get right up next to it.
Oh.
There you go.
Nice. Antidote. Also nice.
Now we backtrack.
Fucking giving me head. I never thought I'd complain about that, but...
Good night, everybody.
Damn it, now I'm poisoned.
You have antidote.
Yeah, I know. Let me take care of that real quick.
Your body returns to normal. Man, I haven't had that since puberty.
Good night, everybody.
Don't forget you have refresh also.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Though I was mainly just seeing if this is the place I need to... See you guys. Just wanna see. Alright. Okay, it's like, oh, finally! Somebody got me out of this area. Why you kill me? I've been trapped here for ages!
After 10,000 years!
I'm such a creak in the neck. Wait. Sorry.
Time to conquer Earth? Oh, wait.
Medical Earth. Nice.
And gold does disappear. Just letting you know. Goes poof.
I'm just killing myself real quick.
Green flame! I don't get this joke. I wish I could.
Doesn't, like, a green flame mean there's something chemical involved with this?
Copper?
So, you're using copper magic?
You could use jump magic. Okay, oh. Boss time. And remember those bats that you hated?
Yeah.
Well...
Get used to it.
Get used to them. Cause...
Oh, shit. Oh, God, I hate those things.
Try to get it so that they kind of curve around you and then just kind of... Almost got him.
Boss music.
Boom!
Nice. Headshot. Boss music. Rabbit boots. We stole Miyu's shoes?!
Alright. So...
Wait. You're using rabbit boots. What do those do?
Push the item button. Other one.
I don't know what they do.
I thought they made you jump.
That would make sense, but...
Hmm.
Does Miyu know they are his shoes?
These guys are boring.
Ah.
They just ask you a bunch of questions. Oh, okay, you get it to magic to use it. Oh, right, because it's gonna be the...
Oh.
There you go. I knew there was a jump button in this game.
It feels weird in a game of this style, since, you know, these type of games usually didn't have that. So I remember, like, I thought it was weird in Link's Awakening when you could get, like, jump powers. Did ask me.
Okay.
Yeah, don't go in there. Now I just need to know where the
heck you're going.
Yeah. I'm gonna assume that bridge is a hint to the right direction.
No. Life.
Yeah, I know. I'm just. Okay. My life is replenished.
Huzzah.
That is quite a great phrase, as your body feels back to normal.
Alright, so... By the way, did you notice that when you hit that mushroom, it made a ping?
Yeah, I'm going to assume that means it ejectedly goddamn shit.
Bryn Mawr.
Is located south of the Silk Cave. You should visit there. Oh, okay.
Thank you, Mr.
Random guy. I do like this music, though. It's really good. Oh, these guys are such pigs.
They're the main reason I can't... I can't... Do they have a mane? I can't tell.
Yeah, kind of. Sort of.
Kind of bald on top.
Kind of look like Hulk Hogan if he was, like, a pig man. So, pretty much Hulk Hogan.
If?
Yeah. I wonder if Sunset was in the chat for that.
Yes, shout out to Sunset if you're there.
Where's Hogan hate?
Dude. Oh. Fresh. I would avoid those for now.
I'm just trying to find this town.
To the south. Oh, hey, there's a south.
Probably this is where I'm supposed to go. You played this recently?
Yeah, I also died and kind of... Uh-oh, that's not a good sound. Oh, you know what? Mm-hmm. We could always warp boots.
We feel like it'll take us further back than we want.
Yeah. Alright, so let's see. Just kind of skulk around the sides of the map. Don't get a fungal infection. Oof. Oh. What's that?
Uh-huh.
Aha! Civilization! I'm Akana.
Akana Mutata? Such a wonderful phrase.
Kana Matata.
No passing credits.
Yeah, I dropped the ball on that one. That's it. And I'm getting a feeling that we might need to save. It's
not
coming to me very clear.
Pretty nosy. The town is mostly for travelers. Pretty nosy, isn't it?
Noisy?
Noisy! I'm about to say, I don't see how those things coincide. I can read English.
Me am English good. What is?
I've heard that there's a village where only women live. I wonder. Sounds like a great village.
Is that Mum?
She won't stop talking to me.
It is Lum.
Darling! No. I mean, yes, but...
Let's see what we got in the... Let's see.
No, maybe I should check the armor store first. Look! Lady! Ladies?